Okay guys, it's our warm milk and our sugar and our yeast.
And quarter cup and our egg, of course.
Today's after 5 minutes. I can see it's already proofed successfully. So I know the dough. So
our dough right now. We're gonna let this rise for a couple of hours.
This is 3 cups of
dough. Look at that. My husband will be punching it. First thing is we're gonna make this. We're gonna form into a rectangular shape. Croissant.
So these are our croissant after
the guys. Here are our croissant.
That's our croissant.